We are concentrating on one activity at a time. We are always concentrating one thing at a time. 1 minute we may be considering one thing, the next minute we may consider something. That is not multitask, that is only single task. In a day, you can study 100 subjects, but that is not multitasking. At any given time, you are only single tasking, not multitasking. When you are talking, you are only at focusing your attention on what words to speak. Now, when I am speaking, you are focusing only on my speech. It is not multitasking, it is only single tasking. Every given moment, you can consider only one thing. In a day, of course, you can consider 1,000 things. In a whole lifetime, you can consider focus on million things. But at a given point of time, you are always only single tasking, not multitasking. So, at a given time, supposing you are cutting your vegetables, you are not multitasking at that time. You are only cutting the vegetables. And if you are not cutting your vegetables properly, you are cutting your own fingers.
Yes, sir.
There is no good to multitasking, Baba. At any given moment, there is only single tasking. In a whole lifetime, there is multitasking. That's a different point. At a given moment, there is only single tasking. There is no multitasking. When you are driving, you are only single driving. Otherwise, there is an accident. When you are driving on the roads, if you have 100 things in your mind, definitely you won't reach your office. You will go to Yamaloka direct with your stupid multitasking.